Ooh, too close.
Ever heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch. Damn, that must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone. No browsing. It's bye now or bye-bye, honey.
Yeah, I hear you.
What up, girl? You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Hey, baby, what can I get for $10?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
Oh,
you know, I don't even feel bad about it.
Hey, man, I wiped that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
Oh shit, man. Some other dude's feeling that heat. All that shit? Chop, what you been eating? I gotta get a regimen for your ass.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the asshole off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy.
Who farted? Come on, that's disgusting.
Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here! Did anyone see Fame or Shame last night?
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
I can't watch that Laszlo anymore. He's like a man in a woman's body or a woman in a man's body. I don't know, he just really weirds me out.
Hey, get in, we're running late.
Jesus, have you been drinking?
Well, you're late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't he?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Attention passengers! Please hold on to your fucking seats!
Stop the bus, you maniac!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie! Why you bailing?
Who's got a phone? Call
We're
the police!
We're taking a short detour, ladies and gentlemen. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the beautiful downtown of Los Santos. Just get on the bus, man. We saved a seat for you and everything.
Are you crazy?
Just business, shit. You know how it is.
green light?
Good to go.
Yeah. Ah, everything hurts.
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazzo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you? Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down.
Sit.
So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people... they no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you married Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back.
A man, what's the pay?
Huh? Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right.
Hey, let's stay in touch on the headsets. Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
Oh.
All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
There it is. Out past downtown. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead. Nope. Ha, not good enough. Ah, shit. That didn't do it. Gotta take another shot. I got her. Southwest of the city. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet. Give me a second.
First strike.
Plane's coming down. You on it?
Yeah.
losing altitude rapidly. I'm going to have to bring it down in dirt. God help us.
Roger, November 9 to Charlie Echo. What is your status?
God help us.
But seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
Nolan, who sends you, Martin?
Take him to Madrezo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! Ugh. I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
Where is he? Happened? Why did he have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. The fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia. She already called Shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out. You know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will. A cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
That's Trio, homie.